I'm News Channel 12's Rebekah Thurston out here in Greenville this morning, and it's a cold one. I've got a live report for you coming up.
Je suis.